move the shoulder,
and return. Another thing we see is people turning their face to try and generate power. I feel like it's like they want to throw that punch, so they take their shot and they turn their face to get the right hand to go. And that's really dangerous because you leave yourself wide open. You're not protected by your shield here, and you also can't see what your opponent is doing anymore. So it's really important that you keep your eyes directly on your opponent, straight through.